Hello, how is everyone doing today? Oh. Yeah, I'm not using the twins. Why? I don't understand why most of the daily rituals are for killer when there's, you know, there's a lot of people playing killer and there's queue times. Okay, rant of the day, done. How are you, Fixer? And Vamp? Okay, I've got this stupid challenge. Oh my god, it's going to take me ages. My god, it's going to be tough, very tough, unless it's what do you call it, a farming killer. Oh, I didn't check if someone is on. No. Okay. Hop up. Oh my god, John, you scared. Oh my god, you scared me to death. Why would you jump like that? You just jump out of nowhere. Been better other than that normal as always. It will pass. Bump. Hey John.
Oh, what?
Hello? Okay. What is going on? Talking of stupid challenges, I have one within the fuse to bomb zombies and I get them into the snake of the fuse. And some numbers shoot them. Oh my god. Yes, John. Okay. Something happened here. Okay. Well, that's a good start. I don't know what happened. It never happened to me, something like that. No idea. No idea, to be honest. Oh my god, Fixer. It's every game, isn't it? That you get facility mates. Every game. When it does my hidden. I don't know if I should be happy to schedule for Overwatch 2 to come out today. I mean, I love Overwatch and I played it for years, but I have mixed feelings on Overwatch 2. Yeah, a lot of people is saying the same. I've never played those games, so I'm not sure. But yeah, a lot of people, well, I guess, yeah, it's a big change, isn't it? Oh, I understand. I think, wait, let me see if there's another challenge to do, because I think this type of challenge will be better to do it with a Swift, I think. So, let's do something different. Then I'm going to put something different on him. Okay. 8 skill checks. So yes. I'm going to try this. And then maybe this. And maybe hyper focus, which I believe it gives more chances of skill checks. Is it? Let's see. Let's see. In 2016, server shut down on the second. Hi, Angel! Yeah, never tried it, sadly. What is going on? With the lobbies? Is it because I'm Dwight? What is it? Why people is running away from me? Yeah, I heard that as well. Of all the problems and everything. It must be vamp. People doesn't want to play with me. Ugh. Well, maybe this is good. I was thinking, why the heck? I can already hear a heartbeat. I think I spawned right next to him. To wait until he, I think he's upstairs. I don't even know. Where is he? Take it. Okay, he's with Claudette. No idea where. I guess upstairs. Oh no, it was just right next to us. Okay. Chorophobia. Yeah, let's go. Fuck me. I got stuck. Oh my god, this is closed. Oh my god, what the heck am I doing? I cannot see on this map with a reflection. I cannot see at all. I need curtains! Oh Jesus. At least he didn't use his power on me, which is good. He's going to come back. I'm not sure if she can get those skill checks. Yeah. constantly going back to the hooks.
Indeed.
Tanatophobia was probably very difficult to look much. He doesn't have tanatophobia, but he has chorophobia, which is quite difficult to. And he's constantly coming back to the hooks. Why didn't I look behind me? For fuck's sake. Yeah, straight back to the hook. Jesus Christ. Oh fuck. Yeah, we need to be out of the total radius to heal. As soon as the terror radius is up, it's horrible. How the heck he found the jewelry? Where was she? I didn't even touch a gen. I agree, Fixer. Like, the terror radius is just too stupid, especially on these type of maps. Let's do something at least to get some points. Yeah, I think it must be on a locker as well or something like that. I will assume. I don't even know where to go. This terror radius is stupid. Oh my god. So boring. Yeah. What? Oh, okay. I thought I was doing the previous challenge. I wasn't. At least I did my challenge. Such a boring game, Jesus Christ. Okay, give me a second. Okay. Hi, Cookie. Hi, Edwin. Oh, thank you. Are you going to play, Cookie, or are you working? I'm finishing a match. I just saw. Oh, lovely. Okay. But then I've got a lot of killer challenges. Oh, I can do this one. Nice. I'm in front of it, but I finished. Oh, okay. Should I wait for you then? I need to finish one challenge for the battle pass. I'm connected. Okay. Is it me or there is less tomes than before? I think. Yeah, I think I'm wrong. Money, you doing alright today? Yeah, all good. All good. What about you? How are you doing? I know, coffee. Just a double espresso cappuccino. Ooh. Yeah. I had my coffee, now I'm having a Coke because I need caffeine. Okay, let's do something different. What do I want? Later I'm gonna have to pre-download Overwatch 2. Yeah, everyone is talking about it. About Overwatch. Let's go with this, why not? Oh! Finn is on... I think Finn is playing Killer? Yeah, I know. Coca-Cola, not Coke. Plus, I'm actually watching with my main animism, so I'm curious about the part 2. I never played it. Sadly. Hi, Angelica! Finn, you here? Are you playing Killer or something? Yeah, my birthday will be in around 2 weeks, something like that. Survivor, don't you want to play with us? Oh no, you are on a match already. Well, be sure to be... Well, if you want. If you want to play with us. Do you look at the article I sent you? Ah, let me... No, I don't have my... My phone is charging in my bedroom. Did you do it today? Five weeks. You should try it. I don't even know what it's about. Is it like a shooting game? Yeah, with heroes. Oh, that's cool. Couple days ago, I was stealing babies. Oh, I need to check. The thing is, my phone is kind of like old now. Well, old. It has for years. It's not like super old or anything. But it doesn't give me any... What do you call it? Any notifications. I'm not just even on Instagram. It's on Twitch, on YouTube. It doesn't give me notifications for some reason. It's annoying. Champions in a League of Legends language. Sometimes twitched. Do you notice me? It's just Annoying. Like, Twitch doesn't notify me at all. At all. And I've got people put on favorites and nothing. That's why I always try to do around always the same time, so people will know that at this hour is when I usually stream. So even if they don't get the notification, they will know. Hi Stack, how are you today? Oh my god, another map that I cannot see! A Lethal Pursuer. I cannot see. Oh, Pyramid Head. I cannot see. I'm trying to look for totems to get my overzealous value, but... Oh, someone got a flashlight safe. Nice. Should draw a reaction to it. I'll check it. Yeah, I was going to do my reactions today, but my lovely fiance, like, we bought. What's the name? A mattress. And it came yesterday. And I was like, okay, what do we do with the old mattress? And he was like, well, I'm not paying 40 quid for them to dispose the old mattress. So now I've got a freaking huge super king size mattress on my living room. Until, I don't know, he's going to decide what the heck he's going to do with it. Because I don't know. Lovely. So yeah. Like freezing in the summer, like disappear in a day. Really? Okay, someone is already close. I'm always wary about those quick saves, you know? What do you have your perk build, by the way, to prevent stream sniping? Yes. Yeah, because it happened to me a few times. Then the killer knows which perks I'm using and yeah, they just try to counter it. And it's easy to know if someone is sniping you because you just check your list, your viewers list, and you have all the names over there. Even if they haven't spoke at all, you have it. I heard something. I hope he doesn't have Tinkerer or anything. Fuck me. Okay, goodbye. Lovely. I'm leaving that totem just in case for later. That bird scared me. It's because I cannot see very good. Why is it just me doing gems? What is going on? Oh, lovely! Yeah, I'll check the article. Go to the school and do the one over there. If it's not done. I've done all the freaking gens. What is going on? Finally, someone here. Okay, I'm going to the door as well. Oh! I don't understand why they disconnected. Oh my god. Just at the end of the and it was a TTV. What happened? Oh, maybe it was the connection, you know? It could happen. Let me check. Let me see. Oh my god. I mean, it was a really tough match for him. What the heck? I just want to see what happened. Why disconnect? Oh my God. He was raging. Jesus. What the heck? Leo! Hi, Marty! Welcome back! He was blaming the map. But, Jesus. I don't understand. Let me see. Because I've got a streamer mode. Look, I've got a streamer. You see? Hide your name. On. And he could see my name. This is such a bullshit thing. It doesn't work. That's why I was surprised. I'm trying to wake up. Oh, okay, Leo. Nice. Oh my God, he was raging a lot. I can see your name because we are in Swift. Yeah, but he could see my name as well. And yesterday I had a few people to come and say something on the stream, which shouldn't be possible. But I don't know. I think it only works for PC. Well, that's bullshit. No, but then it did work before. Because I remember it was another streamer last week that I went up against, and I check his stream and he couldn't see my name. I don't know. Before it was a mistake, the devs disabled it for console. Oh, okay. Well, I think things are calm now. But yeah, I had like a couple weeks, like a month ago. That's why I put the started hiding my. Oh, there's something worrying in the lobby. Where I used to get a lot of stream sniping, and I'm not a big streamer. But yeah, people, I guess they just want to troll, you know? And the thing is that you can check your viewers list, and people usually have the same name. So it was like, I know you're on my stream. One very, very noticeable. It was a wraith, and I had power struggle, and he just refused to pick me. I was the last survivor, so it wasn't like he was scared of picking up on a pallet. And I was just next to the exit gate as well, who it was 99. Yeah, I was the last survivor. I was on a pallet with power struggle. It wasn't Elodie, and he just refused to pick me up, so he just let me bleed out. And I was like, that is very suspicious that he just doesn't pick up, because no one else can, you know? It's not like he can be scared of someone throwing the pallet at him. And yeah, I checked my viewers list and he was there, so I was like, okay. Accuse you? Why? Why is that? Probably because you're good. That's usually what happens. Yeah, I think people still like, oh, it's impossible that someone can reach 100 prestige. Well, it is possible. It's been, what, nearly 2 months since the thingy? Yeah, I remember you. I remember you. From yesterday, yeah. Leon wasn't happy. No, Leon wasn't happy at all. But it's like, I understand. It happened to me a lot of times. My friends here that I'm playing with, they can tell you how many times I left by accident on the exit gate a lot. And then I'm like, no! Yeah, but of course, if you don't know the story, but I don't know. Then he wasn't even convinced when you were telling him it was an accident. He was like, nope. I don't believe you. At the beginning, I must say, I was like, oh, gosh, he left. Because there's lately, I don't know what's your opinion on this, but I've seen lately a lot of more selfish survivors. Oh, Freddy. Like, they leave you and things like that, you know? They don't want to rescue, they prefer to just hide and things like that, you know? Can I woke up by blowing up a gen? No. Okay, this Freddy is in it too, isn't it? So yeah, I've seen a lot of people who they just open the doors and leave, and even if they haven't been hooked, they don't stay. They're just like, okay, goodbye. Lately, I mean. So maybe that's why, I don't know, he thought that. But I thought that as well until you said it. Because it's been happening a lot lately. Just oh my god, I'm stuck here. I'm stupid. I cannot see. Did I just bring him into Finn? Many people leave rude comments. Really? People is very... like, there's a lot of angry people in this game. Very. Like, it's like you can never please everyone in this game. I remember another streamer got really upset just because I was playing Friendly Killer. Hunter's Lullaby. Okay, I wanna find that. Person was like, why don't you use him because you're obsessed? Obviously, and she's also. Oh my god! That is horrible! No. Hi, Silent. Jesus. Okay, we need to go for Cocky. Yeah. I really want to find the hex. Shit. Oh shit. Is he going to pick up or what? Fuck's sake. Of course, this is not the one. Yes, I do play customs when there's enough people. I don't know what the heck is it. my god. Boris game ever. Nice. Get the hatch. Nice. Well done. Well done. I want to assume that that is a streamer. For the type of, yeah, of build. I'm not sure if annoying, to me it was boring. Like, there's other ones. Like, I've been against a doctor with the impossible skill check thing. And even though it's tense, it's also fun. Oh, Cookie, you left. Oh. You okay, Cookie? Oh, oh, oh. Okay. But yeah, this guy was just plain boring. Like, he wasn't giving good chases. He was living all the time for gens and everything. It was just a bit boring for me. Should I try, now that I've got two friends with me, should I try and do the other challenge? Let's see. Okay, I need to be to hide within 10 meters of the killer without being caught and then survive. We had a doctor, and I was with Leo playing, and he didn't have the impossible skill check build complete, but he had, praises for leaving, I got an air from playing, I wanted to play with me and coffee. It's okay, Finn, I understand, no worries. Hello. Can you hear me? Okay. Okay, I'm going to put your volume up because it's very low. Okay. So yeah, and this doctor, I was telling them about that doctor with overcharge that we had. That was, he didn't want to chase. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, so it was three of us left, one on each gen, and he didn't want to chase anyone. Like, he just wanted to overcharge the gens. He was just obsessed with that. And it went on for, what, a good 10 minutes to finish the last gen. More than that, yeah. All the time. And the Meg was the overcharge. And exploded, yeah. But yeah, at the end, because we weren't giving up either, he gave up. He was like, okay, finish the freaking gen and leave. Yes, stuck. Yeah, I agree with that. The thing is, this type of builds that makes the game so freaking long is just boring to me. Like, Thanatophobia and all of these things, Dying Light, Pentimento. It's like, Jesus, you want me to stay here with you the whole day or what? Which one? Oni. Oh. Lovely. Oh, already? Jesus. Okay, goodbye. Got the sound of these shoes. Fix your sprite. Plus mine? Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. Summer, how are you doing? Yeah, all good, Summer. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm stupid. I was like, I'm going to cleanse a to get over Zeus. But I changed the thing. The build. What is your main survivor? Probably Kate. Fuck. Okay. Let's go. Because he will come, probably. Okay, goodbye power at least. It's not raining yet, but it's going to start for sure. Hey! Yes, just one stack. You can send me an invite. He's with Cookie now. Not anymore. Or yes. I don't know. I'm not sure. Yeah. I thought he was chasing Cocky, and then he saw me. When he gets his power, he always checks on gems. What's the best perks in your opinion of the survivors? The best three perks? Or just one of them? Or in general, the three of them? Oh, he's going to go back to the hook for sure. He's with Cocky. Oh my god. Oh shit. There's one spot still somewhere. So it's first come, first serve, first come. I don't know how to say that. What three words? Should you never speak out loud really fast? No idea. Yeah, now he just wants to tunnel. I prefer to die and say I hate this killer. He's with Jun Jing. In which platform you play, Stuck? Team. Slifer is online as well. Then send an invite is the same name as No, you cannot see it. Wait. There you go. Samuel, where are you? So yeah, that name. I heard that the Halloween event will be... Well, I saw the 11th and the 18th. So I don't know which one it will be. Oh. Leave the lobby, guys. Because Summer just... Why I cannot... What is going on? No, I'm not connecting. Leave the lobby, please. Summer finally joined. I'm going to invite her. It doesn't find. Really? Try and put those numbers as well. Someone is trying to send me an invite, but they cannot find the name. I think so, yeah. There we go. Oh, it's raining now. Nice. If you don't know Overwatch 2 on Xbox, I can play with you. It has crossplay. I'm going to check the game, yes. The swamp. Yeah, I don't like it either. There's a hex already. Wanna find it. Uh-oh. Undying. Oh, okay. I'm cleansing one. I don't know what it is. Oh my God. Pentimento. Still can't find you. Oh, if you want, show me. Someone come for you, Leo? Yeah. Please wiggle, please. Oh, fuck. My God. I don't know what's happening lately, but killers are... She's going to do the same with Summer for sure. Mm-hmm. My God. Jesus Christ, these killers. Should I go as well? Oh. Fuck's sake. Killer is that hunters. Probably, yeah, they're hiding the identity to be dickheads. She's not going to even leave. The hook. Is she? Yeah, but not anymore. Freaking corner, oh my god. Wow. My god. Yeah, I'm sorry, this person deserves a report. What the heck? That tunneling, that camping was just insane. What a joke. Oh, I did my challenge. Nice. I'm very surprised I did that challenge. Okay. I'm going to select a new one then. Okay. Yeah, I just need to do this one then. Hi, Avon. Let's try this one. Why not? Thank you. Hello, Varus. You okay? So we can join to you and party on you. Oh, they put Discord for Xbox. So hopefully it will come for PlayStation as well. Midwitch. Ugh. Tradition. Party. Corrupt. Oh, okay. She's upstairs. No, she's not. She now she is. She's breaking all the doors. Zealous. Do you have a public Discord for I do have a Discord, but I haven't used it properly yet. So when it's ready, I will tell everyone. The heck is she breaking all the time? Okay, she's downstairs. Okay, she's with Cookie. Can I go upstairs from here? Yes. Yeah, I'm going. God. I'm not sure if I can make it in time. No! Looks like she's upstairs. She's upstairs now again. Shit. Oh my God, this is dangerous. Finishing the one that Cookie was doing. Okay, somebody's doing this door. Are you going for the save or to open the door? Okay. Camping? I'm 99 this other door as well. Go for him. Oh! Yeah. Someone should go now. No. Nice. Okay, somebody's here, we can heal. Shit. Imagine Blood Warden. But she's dead on hook. Yeah. Let's go, Cocky. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But I'm saying it to Cocky. Cocky, let's go. Oh. What is it with killers today? Oh my god. Hey, Varus. Just a lot of camping, tunneling. Jesus. I keep confusing who is Summer and who is Cocky. Yeah, but I didn't notice before, so I thought I was... Yeah. By the way, Summer, how is Panda? I haven't spoke to her in months. Lethal. Oh my God. Oh my God, with Baba Yaga skin. I've got a Vercellus. Yeah. Goodbye, Vercellus. Oh shit! I didn't get it stuck in the window. Yeah. No, I was trying to oh, basement. I was trying to hug the walls as much as possible. Yeah, I still cannot see very good. But obviously so much better than when it's sunny. Like 40% of my screen is nearly impossible to see. Yeah, someone is coming. Let me know if she leaves. Thank you. She's going to be looking for me, so she can kill me. I don't know what to do. Transition or not? Sixty. 75 now. I'm placing the totems just because I'm worried of Noed. She found the bone. Our gen is nearly done. Okay, I'm 99, one of the doors. She has barbecue. Okay, this door, the door close to the shack is 99. She's coming. She's coming to this door. Yeah, she pushed me away. Okay, can we get a different killer, please, for the next match? Jesus, how many? 3, 4 in a row? 4. Yeah. No. Oh, Cookie, you're leaving. Okay. No worries. Take care, you two. Have a good day. Slifer is online, but I'm not sure if he will join. Lovely. Okay. So, next tome, number 4. Okay. GG, Ninja. Nice skin. Arpana, I remember she's really busy because of her work. Oh, okay, I understand. Whereas if I haven't played Fantasy Monster Munch was a bit rough. Yeah, it was. It was. Yeah, I'm playing with viewers. I just have communication with one of them though. Amber, how are you doing? Good luck to you too. And thank you for coming to say hi. That's weird, the stack. Do you have crossplay on? How are you doing, Amber? It's nice to see you. Can speak on that and then in Japanese. Nice, well done. Oh, then probably that's why it's stuck. Probably that's why. Because I don't play on Steam. What? Who is it? Fuck. Lovely. Oh, he's there. I'm surprised as to why he's not picking up. There were two? That's weird. Who's copying me? Yeah, I guess I got a copy card. I just have one. I'm surprised that it's taking him so long to get tier 3. Oh. Oh, he's so good, man. Jesus Christ, leave me alone! Really? Thank you. Oh fuck. Shit. Trying to find it. Wait, where am I? He's gonna hook you with. Yeah, he does. What is wrong with my arm? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going. Did he not see me? Oh no! Summer was on this door. I don't think Summer does either. Oh. Shit. It's okay. Because he's fast. Shit. Summer was here too. Hopefully she can wiggle off. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, you serious? 1 second. My challenge, it was 60 seconds chase with the killer. Yes. Oh my god. It's just annoying. Yeah, that's just annoying. He showed a bit of mercy to you, Summer. That's not bad. My invite now. Is that you? Someone sent me an invite. Yeah, I saw you were pointing at me. It's okay. How's the moment? Just still have stuff not done yet? Yep. Because we need to buy some furniture. So, yeah, still like 7 or 8 boxes full of things. Oh my god. Never ending story. But yeah, because we don't have wardrobes yet. And because the eaves in the bedroom are quite weird, it needs to be everything made, custom made, and the quotes that we are getting are like £4,000, and I'm like, okay. My clothes in the floor doesn't look too bad, does it? But yeah, I need that, I need something to put my makeup as well. And now we need to get rid of the old mattress because Cameron was cheap about it, saying, no, I don't want to pay 40 quid for them to remove the old mattress. And what the heck are we going to do with it? It's just here in the living room, a massive thing. Clown. He has those aura reading. And also scorch hooks. Pain. No. Whatever is the name. That one you unhook. The Sadako one. Yeah. For fuck's sake, Jess. Okay, I'm going for the save. Hi, Dark Lord, how are you today? Yeah, lose your stacks. No, I cannot make it. right back to the hook. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Doing this at 5 gens. Is he with Venia? Campers again, yep. Oh, you're leaving! Fuck no. I wasn't even sure that I was hearing it. I was like, what? Okay, I think I'm going to stop for now because I need to start getting ready. I've got a dinner tonight. So yeah. I hope you guys still had fun in that game. I don't know. I can ask my other teammates. I'm not sure they did. Oh, it's okay, Amber, no worries. So yeah, everyone, thank you so much for watching.